Hi my dear student, today we will discuss exercise 1.1 question number 12. What is given? A into a matrix 5-3 minus 1 minus 2 which is equal to 14-7-7-7. You want to find out A. See, I want to find out the matrix A and A into a 2x2 matrix which is equal to 2x2 matrix. I will take this one as B. 5-3-1-2. I'll take this matrix 5-3-1-2 as B. Now what we have? A into B, which is equal to 14-7-7-7. Now I want to find out A. I have in the left hand side A into B. I'll take B inverse right on both sides. A B into B inverse right on both side. 14-7-7-7-7 B inverse. Why I am taking B inverse right on both side? Because matrix multiplication does not satisfy commutative property in general. Now using associative property, B B inverse 14-7-7-7-7 into B inverse. B B inverse is an identity matrix. Therefore, A into identity matrix will be A. 14-7-7-7-7 B inverse. Therefore, A will be 14-7-7-7 into B inverse. Now, find out B inverse. Find out B inverse. Then multiply with this matrix, you will get A. I have B here. So, B inverse. 1 by determinant B into adjoint B. What is determinant B? 5-3-1-2. 5-3-1-2. 5 times 2 will be 10 with minus. Minus into plus minus, so you want to change the sign, plus 3 ones are 3. It will be minus 7. Find out adjoint B. For finding adjoint for 2x2, it's very simple. Interchange the leading diagonal, sign change in the subdiagonal. Minus 1 become plus 1, plus 3 become minus 3. Now, what is B inverse? 1 by determinant B minus 7 into adjoint B. Minus 2, minus 3, 1, 5. Now, multiply these two and substitute this B inverse here, then multiply. Therefore, A will be 14-7-7-7 into B inverse. 1 by minus 7, minus 2, minus 3, 1-5. Keep this 1 by 7 with minus outside. Multiply. First row, first column. 14 times 2 become minus 28, plus into minus. 7 times 1 becomes 7. First row, second column. 14 threes are 42, with minus, plus into minus. 7 fives are 35, plus 34. Second row, first column. 7 twos are 14, plus into minus, minus. 7 ones are 7. Second row, second column. 7 threes are 21, plus into minus, minus. 7 5s are 35. Minus 1 by 7. Simplify. 7 minus 28, minus 21. 35 minus 42, minus 7. 7 minus 14, minus 7. 35 minus 21, 14. Everything is multiple of 7. I will take this 1 by 7 and minus inside. Minus into minus plus, 21 by 7, 3. Minus into minus plus, 7 by 7, 1. Minus into minus plus, 7 by 7, 1. Minus into plus minus, 14 by 7, 2. In this case, A will be 3-1-1-2. I will repeat. I want to find out A. But what is given? A into the matrix 2x2, which is equal to some other matrix 2x2. I will take this matrix as B. So what we have, A into B equal to 14-7-7-2. I'll take B inverse right on both side. Then see A into BB inverse by associative property. BB inverse become identity matrix. A into identity matrix A. So you want to find out A, which is nothing but 14-7-7 matrix given into B inverse. For finding B inverse, determine B, adjoint B, substitute. Then therefore A will be 14-7-7 2 by 2 matrix into B inverse. Keep this minus 1 by 7 outside, multiply. Then take 1 by 7 inside with minus. So I am getting A. That's all.